if there's a lure around here. Machine lure. Just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Like Zenith tech. I better take a closer look. Okay, let's see if I can turn this thing off. There's data here. Looks like a log. From something called the Julies? Some Zenith AI? Says local human extreme. Is that attracting machines to kill the traitors here? Or is this lure shut down now? I should head to the cliff, south of the Horus. There might be another lure there. I should be able to climb up here. Okay, I think I'm in the area Ibira mentioned. There's definitely deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. There's the rain. I can smell it coming. Thank you. Better deal with it. This one mentions a third war close by. I'm gonna check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. The war. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off. There's still no cauldrons out there. Should be able to override the lure now. Gotcha. That should be the last one. Looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'll do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
Will do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded Tanakh. See if they're okay.
What's an Outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakh. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of... Aloy!
Yvira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal?
My blade is yours!
Kill these things? What are they?
could use acid against it. Took care of all the lures. I should let Avira know. I can't believe...
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley. And put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Avira. They're not like other machines. The masters they answer to see people as... inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually, I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakhs to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word, I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.
were heavy with this. Drain. Another rebel outpost. I need to take out the leader. Judging by that armor, I think I know who's in charge.
Get ready!
Give me something!
Hope it hurts!
Should have been in this place. I'd always deal with them now.
I can't see her! Should we search that grass?
Bothering anyone else? This won't be causing any more trouble. I need help.
Lander,
the
enemy
attack!
Feel your rage!
These Genoa soldiers are attacking rebels. I think he is in hope.
Hair as red as the Blight. I knew my eyes weren't playing tricks on me. You're Aloy, Hikaru's champion. My name's Gatak, leader of Fox Squad for the Lowland Clan. Sorry for our unannounced entrance.
Looks like you were well prepared.
Lowlanders know how to use the element of surprise to their advantage. So we get the job done. Are you here to take back Fenrise?
Fenrise?
A lowland village southwest of here. It's been taken over by rebels. I assume the chief sent you to reclaim it.
I'm sorry, I'm just passing through.
My squad's been cutting their supply lines where we can. But eventually, we'll have to attack the village directly. We could use a soldier like you.
If I'm in the area, I'll see what I can do.
May the Ten see to it. But before you go, I'm sure Chief Hikaru would hate it if his own clan didn't thank you for what you've done in the fight against Regala.
Thanks.
May our next meeting be in victory.
Thank you.
like blood. You must be the champion. Please, a word. Your actions are known across the lowlands, Easter. You've aided our marshals and our chief. I, for one, am grateful. So I'll tell you what. What I see, what I know, I will share. That way, you won't be running blind in these parts. I should probably tell you. I spotted a crew of Osram, setting up camp southwest of here. They're lucky Chief Hikaru tolerates Easterners. Otherwise, they'd be dead meat.
I'm sure they don't mean any harm. Maybe I should talk to them when I get a chance. Figure out what they're doing out here. There's another cauldron that overrides data on that one.
Oh!
This will be in my stash when I need it. The machine was built to kill.
Thank you.
Going down. Zo, I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again. And for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
You set a shock ammo.
physical moment!
We did it. You okay?
A bit winded, but I'll be all right.
I'll grab the course.
Do my best. You've got the control cores? I can take them from here.
Control cores as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime. Hot. I'm sweating everywhere.
Thank you.
So, to one in my trunk, it should be about there. How'd they end up out here?
No, that's not her. Can't be.
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
Never got her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious, is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is Tanakh territory.
Which way did she go?
West, up the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. The girl's maladjusted.
Looks like we have company.
Must be closing in.